even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can connect.
Cool! I'm a game shocking guy! You guys take the turn? Can finally check fighting a mob vault off our bucket list.
Everyone, look out!
Not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man!
Cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym until later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that has been taken over by squads. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
Bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. faster you do it, the higher you score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Patrol, initiate. Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should have that feature.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Guys left.
Passive detection sensors online. Friendly distance terminated. Ah, trap, they spotted you. Go again?
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said. There's only half the guys left.
Search protocols active.
Now watch out for spiders, man.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking. Alert. Searching for target. Search result. Negative.
It was always this easy.
I knew you were tacular, but not spectacular. Way to go, buddy. The tools of the ninja in hand. It'll now take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja. Like that. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. They have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, too. Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Panafuerte. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Hey, gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Ugh, Jared's taking a course, which he's clearly gonna fail. But having a Spider-Man in your neighborhood, fighting criminals in the streets, that can't be good for business.
Actually, it's great. We got tourists coming in, hoping to see him. And when something gets damaged, my husband fixes it. His name's Jesus. He's a contractor. His business is called Y'all Need Jesus. Anything gets messed up, he's your guy.
Thank you. I think we can open.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just out?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Sorry.
She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
With these new weapons, there ain't nothing we can't do.
We're gonna show this city the power of music.
Out for you.
Guys, heads up! Someone's here!
That generator. Another one bites the dust. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Have you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name?
Mike? Maybe?
Oh, heard something.
I like your new place. Is there a Phantom anywhere? I think I'm safe now.
Fight us or get lost, Spider-Man!
Out for the count.
Danny, how's it looking? Out. Someone go check.
Copy, on my way.
Oh,
spiders, man. Cool, chipping away.
We can, as long as we keep following her.
That'll leave a mark.
Stay sharp. Can't let anyone get the drop on us.
Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there? Somebody check on him.
Here was your last mistake!
more underground. Soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
Torture apartment.
Gotta be quicker than that. Sorry.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. No one's here. I could look around some. Like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. I bet my suit could find the generators. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. All right, backdrops are clear. But I still need to connect the generator. Three down, one to go. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
These weapons.